Now we're ready to do our final Jeopardy round. So this is our American authors. Players, here is your clue. Okay, he was the first to have both fiction and non-fiction. Number one New York Times bestsellers, the later feature is beloved poodle. 30 seconds. Good luck. Up. Red Yoshi, let's start with you. We have $14,000. Did you come under which you wrote down? Who is John Steinbeck? That is right. And we should add $14,000. You are double a third. It's at $28,800. You're in the lead. Now over to Mario. Did you come with John Steinbeck? That's right. Where's your ad? $24,400. You're going to add to $50,000. That means Mario won the Jeopardy champion. Ooh, look at him. This is a 2 times. We have $50,000 or $100,000. Wow, look at him. This, we got a 10 days. Grand total is $404,001. What a good game we have. And once again, we're playing play again on Monday. Have a great weekend. So long, everyone.
Thank you.